Very simply put, this is how do you take a HIMARS launcher and prepare it to target acquisition and then to fire in a very timely manner. And the need to execute this very much is inside the new concept of all the allies that we have is the multi-domain operations. This is very much proof of the multi-domain operations concept. And it comes down to, like I said, a very simple exercise, but very complex and meaningful objectives that we all have in the southeastern part of Europe and in the Black Sea region. The capacity and capability of the Allies to integrate operational level capabilities remains crucial, especially in a new security environment, but also for the perseverance and coherence that all Allies have in the region. For that purpose, Romania plans to have this pool of capabilities that can provide the set of interoperable operational long-range fighters. And today, again, with the help from our UK and US allies, we managed to prove that we're successful and we're very much determined to maintain the operational agility, so the capacity to move long-range fire systems in a very short time and where timely needed. And this is very much, like I said, a successful proof of our soldiers and all who contributed to plan and execute such an exercise.